Hi friends, this time I come up with a video that to show you a package from Paytm regarding 2 gram gold purchase. Here is the package with a plastic cover. This is the front view. And here is the back view. Now I am going to tear the cover. This package is very nice. I mentioned a hint that do not accept if tampered. Well, just tear the cover. It's very nice. Picking out the box and the bubble cover. Nothing inside. Only box. This box is very nice. Inside the box is fine, and this box is with a MMTC company logo. It's the third party for gold manufacturing and delivering for the Paytm. Compared to PayJab app, this Paytm gold coin delivery is superb, and package is very nice. It's a magnetic strip. See, nothing is coming out. Picking the gold coin wallet. See, here they mentioned a 2 gram gold coin with a 999.9 hallmark. See the front side. The coin is with Lotus hologram. And see the details mentioned here is certificate number, metal fitness, metal weight, manufactured, and the MRP. Actually the MRP is 1000 dimension, but I have got it some around 7000 only, and is a sign from the assigner and a barcode to get details easily. It's very nice. Removing the cover now, it's very shining here. You can see my face from that. This gold is shining. Now I am providing some of the pics of this box and inside the box, and a clear view of Lotus coin. And now I am opening the bills. Front side of the package, they provided the bill of manufacturing cost for the 2 gram gold coin with Lotus symbol. It is just 404. It is higher than the PayJab account, but because they provided high quality of package. And front side, they given 3 kind of bills. See the package, and here are the bills. One is checking bill regarding the address, and another one is the transaction letter regarding my gold order, and GST they have made, CGST, and one more bill is regarding the details of my digital currency of gold. Okay, thank you, bye bye.